Hi, I'm Bryony Kennedy, the founder of Adorn Cosmetics, and today I wanted to talk to you about the difference between the three mascaras that we have and why we have a lash primer. We get asked a lot which would be the most suitable to each individual customer, so I thought I would go through that with you today. All of the mascaras and the lash primer are in PETG plastic, and that means you can recycle these tubes, which is fantastic. So if we start with the lash primer is a super, super popular product. It's often sold out, and the reason for that is that this little baby coats your lashes and gives it extra thickness and extra length. So it goes on a white color, and the reason for that is it's got an Australian clay, also known as kaolin, in it. And what that does is it naturally, with all the beautiful natural ingredients, there's jojoba in there, it conditions the lashes as well, moisturizes the lashes, but it coats them. So it gives you that extra length, that extra thickness. And what I recommend is just focusing on the outer lashes. You could do 1 to 2 coats on each eye and then apply your chosen mascara for really extra volume that's noticeable. Okay, so that's a really good product to have in your essential makeup kit. Then what we have is our waterproof mascara. Okay, some people will get a bit concerned about using a waterproof mascara because they've tried them in the past and they've been really hard to wash off. I can guarantee this washes off really gently with a cleanser. You can use the Adorn cleanser to remove that, or say a jojoba oil or a rosehip oil to take it off. So it's not harsh in getting it off. The reason I would suggest a waterproof mascara is for those that maybe have a more active lifestyle. If you as someone who maybe has a tendency to fidget with your eyes during the day, if you have hooded eyes, so that means that this part of the skin is sort of touching on your eyelashes, if you find mascara sort of ends up on your lids during the day, maybe you've got a more oily eye area, then this mascara will be your best friend, okay? It will stop the mascara transferring where you don't want it to. If you're sweating at the gym, that type of thing, this particular mascara is excellent for that, okay? So moving on to the mineral mascara. The mineral mascara is a beautiful natural mascara for those that just want to enhance their own natural lashes. You may not want that real thick, full look. You might just want something that looks beautiful for every day and just gives a very basic definition to the lashes. So this will coat just your own lashes, okay? You can put a couple of coats on and that will help, but it's more for those that want a very natural, subtle look. But again, if you pair this one with the lash primer, you will get volume, which is what I've got on today. So it can give you volume as long as you pair it with the lash primer, okay? But if you wanted to just pick the waterproof or the mineral and not use the lash primer, the waterproof will give you more volume and more thickness, okay? So they're both black, by the way, as well. Okay, so moving on to our organic mascara. So this is our Hello Lashes mascara. This is a really dark chocolate brown, and to be honest, it's probably my favorite mascara just because it gives definition, it gives length, it gives thickness, but it's much more subtle and more subdued, I suppose, by being that darker brown. So it's really good if you have small lashes, maybe you don't have a lot of lashes anymore, maybe you've got small eyes. It's much more forgiving. Black can be quite harsh, so I know that traditionally we've always worn black mascaras, but if you do again have the small eyes, not many lashes or very small lashes, maybe you're quite fair, maybe you're a redhead, then I would strongly suggest going with a dark brown mascara. It's much more forgiving and much more natural looking around the eyes. So this is a beautiful product. It's also very conditioning, and again, yes, you can pair that with the lash primer. So just a little handy tip before I go, you can actually convert the three mascaras into a liquid eyeliner. So if you have one of the Adorn Vegan brushes, which is the angle brush, what you do is you just grab your wand out and you just tickle it into the bristles like this. Okay, and then, seeing as I've done my makeup today, I'll just show you on the back of my hand. You just apply it to your eyes and it gives a really nice line. So if you're someone who likes to use their products multi-purpose, this is a really good product for that. And if you've got very sensitive eyes and you're concerned about liquid eyeliners, then this is a really great option for you to use. So we do have a liquid eyeliner, but again, if you just want to stick to minimal products, there's a little handy tip for you. So hopefully I've helped you make an easier decision on what mascara will suit you in the Adorn range.